November 1, 2020, 21, 48, 32.
911, what's your emergency?
Well, I got a Lyft driver that decided he would just drop me off at a filling station and he wants me to get out, and I'm not getting out of the car and the dog at a filling station. Not happening. All because I asked him to put the window up, but I'm not leaving. He says I have to get out of his car, or he's calling the police, so I decided to call for help.
Okay. I mean, technically it's his property and you have a civil agreement. There's no crimes involved.
Well, he said he was calling the cops. I told him he's not going to believe me.
It's not a crime to call the cops.
Well,
I mean, I could have the officer. What was that?
I said I am not going to allow him to leave me on the side of the road. I paid for a ride, and
okay.
He canceled it. He says he canceled it.
Canceled.
So I'm just going to sit here until he sends me another ride.
I can't send you a ride. You have to
only you can order another ride.
This is not a police issue, and I will hang up. But I'm not getting out of this car in the dark.
Do you understand that only you can order another ride?
Well, I didn't cancel the ride. He canceled the ride.
That's right.
And which is his obligation as a human being on the face of the earth to cancel a contract like that. It's not a crime.
Well, it's not part of your
user license agreement when you accept taking rides with strangers.
So I
can have an officer come out, but they're not going to be able to make him stay there.
Well, I mean, he can't go anywhere because I'm not moving until another car comes. So, all right.
So I got officers come out. Where are you?
I don't know where I am. I'm at a
Chevron on I.
I don't even know where he is.
The Chevron. I'm not.
Apparently, I'm at the Chevron.
In what city?
In Richfield.
What's your name?
My name is Jo Ann Hardesty.
All right, we'll have officers come out.
All right, thank you. Bye-bye.
November 1, 2020, 21, 53, 20.
911, what's the address of your emergency?
Well, let me see if I can tell you here. I'm at the Chevron station on the I-5 Ridgefield exit.
Okay.
I can't see the address where I am, but
I'm showing that as 5801 Pioneer Street.
If it's right on the freeway, it's literally on the freeway of I-5
yes.
in Ridgefield.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
At the Pioneer, right?
I believe it's Pioneer. I'm not from here.
Okay. Can you just verify your phone number for me in case we get disconnected?
I sure can.
Thank you. And what's your name?
My name is Richmond Frost, F-R-O-S-T.
Okay, tell me exactly what happened.
Well, I've got a customer that I canceled a ride. I'm a rideshare driver, and I canceled the ride. And I'm taking her off the freeway to the filling station so that she can order another ride. I canceled the ride, so she's no longer, you know, involved or engaged with me. She's refusing to get out of my car.
Okay.
So I just need somebody to tell her she can't. She's happy to get another ride. She can perfectly do that.
Yeah.
Get another driver, but she's refusing to do that.
And she's in your car now. Are you in there with her?
Yeah. I'm just sitting in my front seat. She's in the back seat. I can step out of the vehicle if she'd like me to do that.
Oh, no, that's okay. And she's already called us. Is that right?
Yeah, she called.
Okay. Yeah, we do have a call entered, and Richfield police officer is dispatched to the call as of right now. Unless they get diverted for another emergency or whatnot, they should be coming to you. Does she have any weapons or anything like that on her?
I doubt it.
Okay. Richmond, how do you spell your last name?
Frost, F-R-O-S-T.
Oh, Frost. Okay, I heard it wrong. And say your phone number for me one more time. I apologize. I just am adding your information into her call instead of creating a new one.
Yeah, no, it's no problem.
Okay. Do you know her name?
I think she said it was Joanne.
Okay.
And that's what I think I had on my phone.
Okay. All right, and she hasn't been violent or anything like that, right?
No, she's just refusing to get out of the car.
Okay. Okay. All right. Have you had any contact with someone that has or is thought to have coronavirus?
Not that I'm aware of.
Okay. And then any flu or COVID-like symptoms?
No.
Okay. All right. Looks like they are driving there to you now. If anything changes before they get there, I want you to give us a call back, okay?
Okay. Thank you very much, officer.
Yeah. Thank you. Bye-bye.